All right, so today's fire starting method is actually going to be one that's not very commonly used. And here it is. It's steel wool and battery. These things work really great. I use it with my students. Quick, easy way of starting a fire. Just not very practical in a survival situation because you probably won't have these with you. Maybe the battery, not the steel wool. I keep this in my survival kit because it is such an easy and effective way of starting a fire. Simply touch, and there you go, fire.